Bedford man accused of killing his girlfriend at York Beach in Maine appeared in court today via Zoom. Investigators say that Jeffrey Buchanan attacked Rhonda Patalina from behind while she was standing on York Beach. Two eyewitnesses told state police they saw him strike her in the head. The incident was also caught on surveillance cameras by nearby businesses. According to police, Buchanan will undergo a mental health evaluation. He's being held without bail tonight.